everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'll be unboxing my BoxyCharm base box for August 2021. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. All right, let's get started. So before I go ahead and share my BoxyCharm box with you, I just wanted to tell you a little bit about BoxyCharm. BoxyCharm is a monthly beauty subscription. There are three different type of subscriptions. The first one is the BoxyCharm base box, and that's $25 a month, and you get 5 full-size items. The second level is the BoxyCharm Premium, and that's $35 a month, and you get 6 to 7 full-size items. And last but not least is the BoxyCharm Luxe, and that's $49.99. You receive it once a quarter, and you get 8 to 9 full-size items. All right, let's go ahead and see what I got. So this is what the box looks like right here, and let's go ahead and open it up. So one of the first things I'm gonna pull out is the information card, and it's gonna tell me what the theme is, what the variation is, and what the products are. So this is what the card looks like. Isn't that cute? And the variation for this box is C210-8066-BA, and there's a total of 5 items. So let's go ahead and see what I got. So one of the first things I want to pull out is an eyeshadow palette from Laura Getter, and it's called the Casual Collection Multi-Finish Eyeshadow Palette. And this has a manufacturer price of $25, and it's also a Boxy exclusive. So let me go ahead and show it to you. So that is what the artwork looks like on the box, and let's go ahead and open it up. And these are all the beautiful colors, so you get 12 total shades, and I think it's really pretty, and I think it'd be great for work. So the next item is from Dr. Lily Fan, and it is a probiotic lash enhancer. So basically what this has is a patent peptide complex, which is natural and safe to use, and it says with clinical results, it delivers the wow effect while providing length and volume. It says it helps promote the natural growth of beautifully long and healthy lashes. Apply at night to help you get gorgeous lashes. With continued use, grow longer and fuller lashes in 4 to 12 weeks. And the manufacturer price of this is $68. So, wow, let me just show you what the container looks like. So that is what it looks like right there. So let me go ahead and open it up so we can see what the applicator looks like. And that is what it looks like. So I can't wait to try that. So the next item is from Frank Body, and these are firming body oil drops. It has caffeine to help firm, carrot root to hydrate, and grape seed and jojoba oil to soften skin and get you glowing. And this has a manufacturer price of $17.95. So let's take a look at it. So that's what the box looks like. And that's what the container looks like. I'm gonna put a couple drops on my hand just to feel the consistency. And what's really cool about this is you can either add it to your moisturizer or you could just put it on your dry skin and rub it on. So I'm gonna put a couple drops on my hand. Put 1, 2. All right, and I'm gonna rub it in and it feels absolutely amazing. So this is gonna do a great job moisturizing your hand. So the next item is from Truly Beauty, and it's called the Pineapple Haze Glossy Lip Butter, and it has a manufacturer price of $16. It says it's the perfect daily balm that adds a juicy shine to your lips while locking in moisture all day long. And it also recommends that you can put it on at nighttime for a lip repairing mask. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at this. And that's what the container looks like, and let me open it up and see what it smells like. And that's what it looks like. So it has a beautiful minty green color and it smells absolutely delicious. So the next item is from Mana Kadar Beauty and it's called the Hydration Happy Face Mist. And it has a manufacturer price of $19. And let me just read a little bit about this product. It says, soothe and refresh tired skin with a mist that preps the skin for hydrating base before makeup application. This mighty mix of minerals wakes up your skin, leaving you ready to take on the rest of the day. And that is what the bottle looks like. Isn't that beautiful? I can't wait to try it. Well, that concludes everything that was in my BoxyCharm base box. I only paid $25 and I got $165.95 worth of products. So that's amazing. And thank you so much for watching. And please remember to love yourself, love others, and know that you're loved and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.